It's rather hard to describe Johnny Cash. The music that he represents is called country music, but I think it's really American music. Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Cash.
Johnny loved America. He was one of the most patriotic men I've ever known.
By the late 60s, Johnny's star rises, as does Mr. Nixon's.
Nixon wanted to identify with Middle America, and Johnny Cash was as Middle America as you can get.
The president has asked John to come and sing. This is as great a stage as you could possibly imagine.
Performance already is stirring some protest, though, not about the singer, but about a song.
President Nixon requested John sing redneck country music songs, affiliating country music with the president's position around the war.
John didn't like the idea of being used.
Johnny was very, very conflicted.
Do you have political leanings?
His views were changing. Who was going to the White House? Johnny Cash, the rebel, or the gospel-singing family man?
Johnny Cash.
What did Johnny Cash stand for?